welcomes your input.
You're tuned to Arrow FM, your local community access radio station. The time now, 7 o'clock on a Friday night, time for another Arrow Blues here on the Friday Night Blues Show. And tonight on the show, we will be playing a mixture of old and new, and we will start off with the new.
Oh,
That's a track called Poison in My Whiskey, and that was from an album put out earlier this year by the Cashbox Kings, the album called Hail to the Kings, put out on the Alligator label. Real interesting sound those guys have, and they originally started off as basically a two-piece with a guy playing harmonica and a vocalist, but they've now morphed into a five-piece band and are very popular over in the States at the moment. The drummer in that band's actually Kenny Beady Eyes Smith, who's the son of the old legendary Willie Big Eyes Smith from Muddy Waters Band. Bit chilly out there tonight, so go and grab another log, put it on the fire and sit back, and we'll listen to some great blues here right through until 8 o'clock. Next up, we've got a track from a guy called Two Tone Steiny, back by his Cadillacs.
Thank you. the blues, I get me a rocking chair. When I get the blues, I get me a rocking chair. Well, the blues overtake me, gonna rock right away from here. Now when I get lonesome, I jump on the telephone. When I get lonesome, I jump on the telephone. I call my baby, tell him on my way back home. Now flip, flop, and fly, I don't care if I die. Now flip, flop, and fly, I don't care if I die. Don't ever leave me, don't ever say goodbye. Give me one more kiss, hold it a long, long time. Give me one more kiss, hold it a long, long time. Now love me, baby, to the feeling hits my head like wine. Here comes my baby, flashing a new gold tooth. Here comes my baby, flashing a new gold tooth. Well, she's so small, she can mumble in a payphone booth. Now flip, flop, and fly, I don't care if I die. Now flip, flop, and fly, I don't care if I die. Now don't ever leave me, don't ever say goodbye. Mississippi bulldog sitting on a hollow stump. I got so many women, I don't know which way to jump. Now flip, flop, and fly, I don't care if I die. Now flip, flop, and fly, I don't care if I die. Now don't ever leave me, don't ever say goodbye. Oh my.
Big Joe Turner there, and a flip, a flop, and fly. Might have another three-word title from Big Joe as well. This one came out in 1956, a song called A Lipstick, Powder and Paint.
Tree, the giggling and the wiggling, the toes in me. Let me put my glasses on and had such fun since she's been gone.
Lipstick, powder and paint, lipstick, powder and paint, lipstick, powder and paint.
Now is you is, or is you ain't. Hound dog scratching fleas, looking like she's in love with me. Licks my hand everywhere I go. I wish my baby loved me so.
Lipstick, powder and paint, lipstick, powder and paint, lipstick, powder and paint.
Now is you is, is you ain't.
You call. If you get dusty, I'll brush you off. Lipstick, powder and paint, lipstick, powder and paint, lipstick, powder and paint.
Is you is, is you ain't. What kind of love is that you make? The world starts to trembling and the building shake. Love me and hug me once again. Let the roof and
the walls come tumbling in.
Lipstick, hiding pain, lipstick.
So bad, for us to part. But someday, baby, I ain't gonna worry my life anymore. So many nights since you've been gone, I've been worried and grieving my life alone. But someday, baby, I ain't gonna worry my life anymore. So many days since you went away, I had to worry both night and day. But someday, baby, I ain't gonna worry my life anymore.
No, boy, I ain't gonna worry my life no more. Yeah, yeah.
I love you, nobody knows. But someday, baby, I ain't gonna worry my life anymore. So that's my story. This is all I got to say to you. Goodbye, baby. And I don't care what you do. But someday, baby, I ain't gonna worry my life anymore.
Big Maceo, Merriweather there, and the Worried Life Blues, the song he wrote, real blues standard. And that brought the time to 19 minutes after 7 o'clock here on Arrow FM, and you're listening to the Friday Night Blues Show. Next up, we've got a little bit of John Lee Hooker, and I'm in the Mood.
Love. said, yes, my mother told me to leave that girl alone. But my mother didn't know what that little girl was putting down on me. Move, I'm in the mood, baby. I'm in the mood for love. I'm in a mood for love.
There we go, old John Lee. He was in the mood for love. Next up, we go way back, and this is a song put out by Blind Willie Johnson, a great song called Dark Was the Night, Cold Was the Ground. Willie Johnson there, and a haunting song put out by him way, way back. He was an interesting character. He was a preacher who used to sing the devil's music on a Saturday night and then spread the gospel on a Sunday morning.
Little red rooster. to crow for days. Oh yeah, I'm a little red rooster, too lazy to crow for days. Everything in the barnyard upset, upset in every way. Ah, the dogs begin to bark, and the hounds begin to howl. All right. Hey Lord, and the hounds begin to hound. Oh, watch out, you people. The little red rooster is on the prowl. Been gone. Uh-huh. If you see my little red rooster, please drive him. Won't you drive him on home? Since my little rooster been gone. I said it ain't been no peace in the barnyard since my little rooster been gone.
Etta James there, and her version of A Little Red Rooster brought the time to 7:29 here on Arrow FM. Next up, we have a track from Luther Allison, and this is from an album he recorded for Alligator Records. Not quite sure when, because it came out on the Alligator Records 45th anniversary collection. The song's called Will It Ever Change?
I hear bells Let me say the story. When will it change? I wanna know when it's changed. Talk about poverty, equality, humanity, discrimination, you see. Too much hate, not enough love. Too much hate and not enough love. We need to get together. We need to get together. All over the world. Some people gotta hit me, say. Do you think it's gonna change? Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Will it change? Will it ever change? We need love, there's no doubt about it. Need a better way out here in the streets, y'all. We gotta stop this killing because it's killing me. Love and never hurt. I said love ain't never hurt nobody. People, will it change? I wanna know, will it change? Will it change? Tell me, will it change? Oh. I see bells of freedom, but I can't hear me when it's done.
According to the blurb on that album, that was a track from an album that Luther Allison put out in 1999 called Alive in Chicago. Right, next up, we've got a track from an album that was put out around about the same time by Room Full of Blues, and the song is called Just Like Dynamite.
We'll be right back. so we ain't got nothing to lose. Oh, the dynamite, baby. I feel this place so getting hot. Hot. The dynamite, baby. I feel this place so getting hot. Hot. Well, if you wiggle down, mama, I'll be sure.
Such a great band there, Room Full of Blues, and an album from a track rather from an album called There Goes the Neighbourhood. Right, next up we'll go back to the 1950s, a track from Muddy Waters, all about Louisiana blues. Thank you. Louisiana Blues. That was a song he recorded in 1950. Right, next up, I think we might have another track from the Cashbox Kings from this album that was released earlier this year, and it's a track called Sugar Daddy.
Thank you. in mall. Sometimes I get so thrilled and excited holding some pretty woman in my arms. Whose money will be spent long after they gone.
Back in the, I think it was the 1980s, there was a rockabilly band from America called the Stray Cats that had a number of hits and were very popular over in the UK and credited probably with the revival of a rockabilly, which is a mixture of all sorts of different music genres, rock and roll, country music, hillbilly music and blues as well. One of the members of that was a fella called Lee Rocker, and I think he was the bass player in the band. And a few years ago, he recorded a blues album or a roots album with Alligator Records. And here's a track from that album, a track called Crazy When She Drinks. Next up, we've got a track by Sugar Ray and the Blue Tones, the song called It's Been a Long Time.
Well, since I had you by my side. Long time, baby, since I had you by my side. Well, I know you can do it for me, woman. You can keep already satisfied.
Sugar Ray and the Blue Tones bringing to a close another edition of the Friday Night Blues Show, which was the first broadcast all over the wonderful Wairarapa on Arrow FM 92.7.